Hey guys, it's Taylor. Welcome back to my channel, and today's video is going to be, it's going to be my very first Q&A video, and I'm so excited. I have been wanting to do this video for a very long time now, but every time I asked you guys to ask me questions, you guys just didn't leave enough questions, but this time you did, because I actually posted a video telling you guys to leave me questions, and I got about 9 or 10 questions, so I'm gonna be answering them in this video, and I'm super excited because this is like spring edition. So yeah, let's just go ahead and get on with the video. So the very first question that I got was from Talia Bell, and she asks me, what is your favorite makeup product? And my favorite makeup product is definitely this blush from Hard Candy, and you can get Hard Candy at Walmart. And I just love this blush so much. I have been using it like for the past week or two, ever since I got it. And my mom actually got this for me, which if you guys watched my spring haul, then you would know that, because I showed this in that video. And I also just filmed a spring makeup tutorial, which that video will be up after this video. And I used it in that video because I think it's a really, really pretty color for spring, and I just love it so much. So the second question that I got was from Simply Kelsey, and she asks me tips on how to grow your YouTube channel. P.S. Love your videos, and aw, thanks, I love you so much. If you're watching this, definitely comment down below if you are watching this, because I love you so much. And so some tips on how to grow your YouTube channel. I actually wrote a couple tips down. So the number one thing would be to be yourself, because if you're not yourself in your videos, then people are going to know, and people are going to know that you're acting fake and that you're just not being yourself on camera. So definitely be yourself and act like yourself in your videos, because if you're not, people are not going to want to watch your videos if you act fake on camera. The next thing would be to be consistent and to have an uploading schedule, like upload once or twice a week, or even 3 times a week, or however many days a week that you can. Just be consistent and keep uploading videos. Don't go weeks and weeks on end without uploading a video, because then people will unsubscribe to you because you haven't posted in a while. So definitely be consistent. So like the main tip that I have for you guys to help you grow your YouTube channel, if you have one, is to definitely like use social media, like Instagram and Twitter. Just like put your link in your bio, and if people go to your page, then they might subscribe to you. And a lot of people use social media nowadays, like that's the big thing now, and I would definitely just use social media, because that's how you can get your channel out there. That's how people can find out about your channel. And I just definitely recommend having a social media account like Facebook or Twitter or even Snapchat or Instagram. So yeah, definitely use social media to help get your channel out there. And don't comment sub for sub on people's videos, because that is just so annoying, because they work so hard for that video, for their subscribers. They didn't work hard for other people just to come on their videos, not say anything about their video, and just comment on it saying sub for sub, sub to my channel, I'll subscribe right back. Because a lot of people don't even subscribe back. So yeah, just don't do that, because that's just really, really annoying. Next question that I got is from Beauty by Cassie, and she asks me favorite holiday. And my favorite holiday would definitely have to be 4th of July. I know a lot of people would say Christmas, but mine is the 4th of July. I don't know why. I just love summertime, and I love red, white, and blue. I love America, and I love fireworks. Every year, me and my neighbors, we always get together, and we always have a cookout in my family. And we always have a cookout, and we always let off fireworks, and it's just so fun. So yeah, I love 4th of July. So the next question that I got was from Bethany A, and she asks me, what is your favorite band? And I definitely don't have a favorite band. I listen to a lot of music. I listen to a lot of different varieties of music. And if you see me looking out my window, it's because I just saw a box just roll through the grass past my window, and it was really awkward. And it was kind of weird because it was just a box. I think it's because it's really windy outside. But anyways, yeah, I don't really have a favorite band. So the next question is from It's Duty, and she says, when did you start your YouTube channel? And I started my YouTube channel in June of 2014, and it is so close to June of 2015. It's just a couple months away, and I cannot believe I've almost been on YouTube for 1 year. Like, that is crazy to me, because I remember starting my YouTube channel. Like, it was just crazy. Like, I've been wanting to do YouTube for years now, and I'm finally doing it. and I've almost been on YouTube for 1 year. That is just crazy to me. It's just like mind blowing. So the next question is from Fatima M, and she says, where are you from and what is your favorite color? So I am from West Virginia, and my favorite color would have to be lime green, obviously because my walls, or pink, hot pink. I just love both of those colors. They're just very vibrant to me, and that's why I like them, because I like very vibrant colors. I don't like dull colors like yellow. I just think that yellow is like a really boring color, and so is orange. I just like pink and lime green, so yeah. Next question is from Travels by TARDIS, and they ask, what is one of your very favorite Bible verses? And my very favorite Bible verse would have to be Philippians 3:14, which is, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. And I just love that quote, because I know I can do all things, and if I fall down one day and I don't feel like I can do anything, I know that I can get back up and try again, because I have God right with me by my side. And the next question is from HannahBananaXO, which actually is like one of my best friends on Twitter, and you guys should go follow her on Twitter. Her username is at Ombra Espinoza. She is a Matthew Espinoza fan account, and you guys should definitely go follow her, because she is amazing and I love her so much. And I will leave her Twitter down below, so you guys should definitely go follow her on there. She asks me, what is one makeup product that you couldn't live without? And let me go get that. So one makeup product that I cannot live without would definitely have to be mascara, and I have three right here. I have more in my makeup drawer over there because I'm obsessed with mascara. It's definitely one of my favorite makeup products ever, because I think it just makes the biggest difference in the world. You don't put any foundation on or anything, then I think you can just put mascara on and it just makes your eyes pop, and I just love mascara. Makes your eyelashes look so long, and I just love mascara so much. So yeah, Hannah, that is my favorite makeup product, and I cannot live without mascara at all. So yeah. Very last question that I'm going to be answering in this video is from Caitlin Robertson, and she says, do you like AHS, which I think stands for American Horror Stories? And no, I don't, because I don't really like horror stuff. The only like horror movies that I've seen is the Final Destination movies, and those creep me out so much, and I just don't want to go in a swimming pool because of that movie, and I don't want to go in a tanning bed. So yeah, no, I don't like American Horror Stories. So yeah, guys, that is pretty much all for this video. That is all the questions that I got on that video. So yeah, definitely follow me on Twitter and Instagram if you want to be a part of my next Q&A, because I will probably be asking you guys on Twitter or Instagram next time instead of making a video about it. So yeah, don't forget to follow me on there and give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. And yeah, I'm really excited that I got to do my first Q&A. And yeah, I will talk to you guys in my next video. I love you and have a great day. Bye! Not believe your eyes if 10 million fire